Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Here's an interesting video. As we all know that WhatsApp has recently introduced its WhatsApp stickers and they are very limited. What if you can send your own photos as WhatsApp stickers? In this video, I'll be showing you the procedure on how to create and send your own photos as WhatsApp stickers. If you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started.
After watching this video, you can able to send your own photos as WhatsApp stickers to your friends and family members through WhatsApp. Unfortunately, as of November 2018, no support is available for iOS users. However, you can save the stickers that were created on an Android smartphone and can send them to your contacts. With that being said, only the Android users can take advantage of these customized WhatsApp stickers. When any of the methods is available for iPhone users, I'll drop a video for sure. All you need to do is to stay subscribed. Fine. To make your own WhatsApp stickers with your photos, first of all, choose the photos that you need to convert as WhatsApp stickers. Then open the Play Store and search for Sticker Maker and then download it. Once the app installed on your smartphone, open it, then choose Create a New Sticker Pack. Here, name your sticker pack and the author. You can write anything here and I am naming it as TechEmpty. Now we have a sticker pack and then open it. Here we have around 30 spaces to add our own WhatsApp stickers. The first one is the tray icon, I'll tell you later about it. And the following spaces are to create your own WhatsApp stickers with your pictures. You just need to tap on each space, choose Select File, then go to Photos and pick the photo that you'd like to convert it as WhatsApp sticker. Once you get the photo on the work area, you can pinch to zoom and draw an outline with your finger to select the sticker area. Remember, you need to select the whole area at once. When you complete outlining the photo, you will be asked to save the photo or to try again. If everything looks good, just tap on S, Save Sticker. To save the whole pack, you must have a tray icon followed by 3 stickers at least. Let me create them. Once all done, tap on Add to WhatsApp button. Close the ads if you get any, and then confirm the choice by tapping on Add. Finally, open WhatsApp Messenger, then choose the contact that you would like to send the created WhatsApp stickers. Now tap on the smiley icon, and at the below choose sticker icon, then find the created sticker packs here. The one you see at the top is called tray icon. Whatever you keep as tray icon, you'll see it here. Now tap on the sticker and it will be sent as transparent WhatsApp sticker. Cool, isn't it?
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.